So here we have a patient who is an obese patient, but he is giving history of azoospermia. There is one typical history which he is mentioning. Once in 2023, he had developed an episode of acute epididymo-orchitis, that is infection of the testis. Prior to that, his semen analysis was normal. After the infection, he got admitted, he got treated with antibiotics, and after that, sperm count has become zero. Remember, infective foci in the testis are a common cause of developing azoospermia in India. Fortunately, his hormonal reports are fine. Another differential is TB, but he has a very acute history, so TB cannot be a history in this situation, that is tuberculosis. These patients, unfortunately, despite having normal sperm counts previously, post this episode, should they want to conceive with their own sperms, they will end up doing IVF and doing TESA in order to do sperm retrieval.